Hey there guys, and welcome to an episode of Chess Quest. You see, the HD version of this game is coming up soon, and I really hope to play it because I always love this game quite a lot. I do believe I even love this game more than even Doom. This is quite my favorite first person shooter. So for the occasion, because Chess Quest is returning, I'm going to do a gameplay of 3 episodes. So let's see how this goes. Let's search some evil aliens. Wow, there is a lot of fighting over here. That will come handy. Okay, this one is clear of the group. Oh, fuck. I really sucked for 15 seconds. That was a lucky one. Oh, where did I go? Oh, there you go. I'm pretty sure that you must be hit. Very good. Lucky. Oh, an armored enemy. Wow, that's a lot of slime. Okay, level 1 and 2. Now 1 and the first level. Alright, let's see how this one goes. There is a new arm, weapon, and I will see it. I do believe this works like a chain gun for him. Okay. the sun is clear over here. Oh, now it is.
Let's go up. Let's see what it's showing.
Oh, so this was like the plasma pipe. Let's keep this one for now. I see you. Oh, let me check something. Oh, it seems every weapon has their own kind of map. Where is map? So it's okay, like this. As you can see, there is the super butt box. Where did that come from? Oh, no. This game really fast and really fast. Yes. Nothing over here. Always good to have a good amount of ammo. The real key, me. Let's come back. So far, so good, I believe. I do believe this will be the rocket launcher equipment. Really long time I've been playing this game, so I feel kind of hot. So it's just if the gameplay is not really appealing. I wonder where the yellow key is going. I can't remember pretty well. Since not here. Oh.
before getting the top. Is that there? Super four. This is like the chains. Le pido aquí. I wonder where the fountain is. This is the beginning. Okay, so I was here before. Let's check this skill a bit more. Nothing. Alright, let's continue. Imagine something. No secrets here. How they are going to be in the HD version. I'm really happy this game is returning, by the way. This is the other key. Yeah.
Okay, so this is the one. Come back. I wonder where I can use the yellow thing because I saw a red one. I kinda lost it. Give me for a second. Okay, this part of it. It's kinda a mess. Okay, but so this was the blue thingy. This is the yellow thing. So, over here. Come on! This must be where the red key must be. Oh, the map. There's the red key. Good, good, so far, so good. Let's come back. Let's see what is behind the door. We continue with the obscure area. Really spooky. This feels weird. I mean, look at this one. Whoa! What is the heck? I let my guarda. This was a trap, but they couldn't fool me. Well, at the very least, I got almost all of them. It will be a good time for save, just in case. And let's put it. What is the name we use? Episode. Nice fight. The Arboretum. Let's use a sword. Just a few ammo. I think that's a half ammo. Strange noises. Nice, a secret. A really bad secret. This area is quite big.
Should we get it to get lost? Water, a lot of water. What a nice and lovely place, to be honest. It would be interesting to walk over here. Strange spooky noises. Of even flamoids. Yes, indeed, this is a very deep area. I should be careful to not get lost. More secret areas. Let's keep checking. Are we okay? Nice. Yellow key. Let's come back again. I'll return again later. Wait, I don't believe this is the beginning. Yeah. Okay, let's do some jack over here. Okay, so this is the beginning, let's check it. Oh yeah, this was a secret. Before? Nothing? Nothing here? Nothing. Oh, where is the yellow key? Now let's go here. Oh, the maze. Oh!
of this man is kinda made me feel this. The Oh, they were tough. I do believe this is the last level of this episode. Ah, this is like the super shotgun or something like that. Are these bats? Oh, I need a red key. My bad. I should have searched for the red key first. Okay, let's go back over here. Oh. Let's get this.
I wonder if this game is by Nintendo right now. I don't think so.
But it would be kind of fun if they, like, they... Well, I don't think they will be able to slam each other. But it would be funny to watch. Okay, so that part is just so I can return here. So I cannot waste time, I suppose. Nice. I do either need the blue key or the red key. Oh, I found. There is nothing really interesting here. That sucks. Oh, wait. I wonder if these two were different. Yeah, they do. Wait a second. Alright, let's come back. So that area was for something. Okay, so the room door was over here, right? Wait. No, this is where the red door was. This. Okay. I wonder if the red key is over here. There it is. Now to the final boss of this episode. And the save or friendly commanders. Lot of them over here and there. Oh, there is the final one. The stream of enemies before taking the big wall. The big wall of smash. The slime. Let's use all. Powerful. So we defeat the slime of one, which is the boss of this episode, and we made it. We save 4 points. Okay, so this was episode 1 of Chess Quest, and I will return in Chess Quest 2, Terror in Chess City, which is kinda like Doom here on Earth. So anyway, hope you like this video, and see you guys later.